Whoa, 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 what happened?
I got in. I'm so excited. I could die.
Oh, Leo, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to rub it in.
I got in too.
Mazel tov! Woo, that's awesome.
Listen, Frankie, about the other day with the...
Hey, Leo, don't worry about it. I love you too. Do you want to go for a surf after uni?
Yeah, sounds good. I've been studying too much. I think I'm turning into Lara.
What happened? What's wrong? Let's see how he likes this.
You know the drill, guys. If you're late, I'll lock you out.
Good morning, everyone. I'd just like to mention once again what a great job you all did working so quickly to organise a charity event last week. Yeah. It was a great success. May Vicky rest in peace. She will be sorely missed and forever in our hearts, especially here at the Law Committee. Okay, law ball.
Oh, hey.
Hey.
I guess we should probably talk about what happened last night.
I'm breaking up with her.
Conversation over then.
Yeah, I'm not the kind of person to do this behind her back. So I'm feeling pretty shit right now.
Me too.
So we'll just go to uni and I'll tell her. And then we can discuss you signing those papers that your dad has been calling
you're
me non-stop
right.
about.
Let's go to uni.
Bridget, I'm serious. I can't run that place by myself.
We'll talk about this later.
I know that tone of voice.
Cameron, are you sure about this? I mean, what if she begs you? And what if she cries? I know you love her.
I'm positive.
HIV positive?
Oh. It's such a bad joke.
Yeah, it's Leo's.
Hey, forgot something.
Mr. Harrison, it's 5 to 9 still.
You can join him if you like. Anyone else?
Are you serious?
Minibar?
Yep.
Chris?
What do you want?
I saw Lara. She told me I could probably find
you.
Save
it. I respected your wishes and never came back. Now respect mine and fuck off.
Chris! Son, look, I heard you want to study law. I can give you the money. How much do you need?
Are you kidding? Listen to me. You know, listen very closely. I put myself through TAFE, and I'm going to pass these exams and get into uni. I'm going to say I did it all by myself. So thanks for the offer, Dad. But you're 6 years too late.
Finish your exam, man. Woo! Yeah. Congratulations, man.
Cam.
Hey.
Hi. Where were you this morning for Grim? Did you get locked out too?
Pardon?
You know Mr. H snapped and wouldn't let anyone in?
Yeah? That guy's crazy.
Hey, listen, we need to talk.
Yeah, I agree. Should we sit down?
Sure. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
I...
No.
You go.
Okay. Well, I haven't been entirely honest with you.
Okay.
Yeah.
Me neither.
Okay. I know you've been wondering why I've been acting so erratically recently, so I'm just going to say it. Chris is my brother.
6 years ago, he ran away from home. Depression is a mental condition that's prominent in my family. I mean, my mum had it, my uncle has it, my grandpa had it. Anyway, we thought Chris had depression, so we sent him to a clinic. A few days later, he checked himself out and ran away from home.
Shit. I had no idea.
So basically, that's why I've been acting a little bit stressed out, because of exams, the law balls, Chris, my parents, and most importantly, I got 3 summer clerkships, and I want nothing more than to take them, but you're going away, and I want you to stay. And I think you leaving me might push me over the edge.
What do you mean?
I mean, I've done my research and I have enough evidence to support the fact that depression is hereditary, and if that's the case, I think I may be in trouble. Whew. Feels good to get that off my chest. What did you want to tell me?
Nothing. Guys, thank you so much.
Seriously. Love you.
Bridget!
Guys.
How long have you been here for?
Yeah, congratulations on finishing the exams. You must be so relieved.
So relieved.
Wait, me and Frankie got kicked out of Harrow's classroom. We got locked out, actually.
Yeah, crazy. Drink up, girlie.
All right. Nice. Got a lot of catching up to do.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers.
Fine. Trick or dare?
Yeah. Dare. Trick me.
Cameron!
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 What are you playing?
King's Cup. Do you want to join?
No. I think Lara probably wants to.
Yeah, let's play. Oh, wow. All right, so. Teach me the rules.
A girl.
No, chance, Dan.
Fine. I'll look.
Oh yeah!
Oh. Yeah, Leo Cassavetes never backs down.
I'm a dare.
Leo doesn't need a draft. He's already upstairs.
Okay. I think we're gonna miss out on this little adventure. I'm gonna take it home.
She's only had like 3 drinks.
She doesn't drink that often. Okay. My bet is it chickens out.
He's always been very pedantic about his body.
Oh, wouldn't you be as well if you had a body like this?
Alright, come on.
I think I'm gonna bail too, guys.
Oh, lame bridge, lame rubbish.
What am I played?
Come on. Oh, let's go. Let's go. Oh, come on, let's go.